Well, the Clifton Pier is one of those sites made infamous due to its many oil spills. However, new oil recovery systems seek to change the way oil runoff is managed there. Antoinette Smith explains.
It's a long-standing issue plaguing the environment and ecosystem at Clifton Pier.
Historically, oil would be released into the ocean from this pier.
Oil from the Clifton Pier Power Station would typically make its way into waters offshore via discharge water used to cool power engines or diffusion through very porous limestone rock. But now the Minister of Environment, the Honorable Ramal Ferreira, says a new pier recovery system implemented by both the Ministry of Works and Ministry of Environment seeks to change that.
It has an oil collection system built in it. You saw the manholes. Underneath those manholes are essentially trenches or in the form of a pipe. And then the pier itself is lined with a particular material to stop oil from actually moving beneath our feet through the quarry and then getting into the ocean.
The pier recovery system, which took approximately 3 years and $11 million to build, does not store oil, but rather collects it. Geologist and project consultant Joe Casey says the oil collected through the new system will actually be removed, treated, and hopefully reused.
Contaminated oil will go off to a waste stream that will be disposed of or recycled as they begin to look through, as BPL begins to look through the technologies that would be suitable for that. And then in addition, we mentioned the bay separators where the cooling water from the power plant is discharged to the ocean. There's a collection system in each of those to collect any oil that comes out of the cooling water discharge, and that too would be treated.
And though a very tiny portion of the oil slick may escape the quarry, the Minister of Environment says it's a huge improvement to what he calls the second biggest environmental challenge to the country.
Where you had members of the public going overboard to swim and coming up covered in oil, you had the divers complaining about it, where you'd see an oil plume discharging into the ocean for miles.
While the new recovery system has been in commission since February, there is much more data to be collected about the system's effectiveness. However, Minister Ferreira contends that this new project will go a far way in protecting the waters and ecosystem at Clifton. Antoinette Smith for ZMS Network News.